Which hypercar would you survive in for this jump?